I'm a cunt.
Let's get this crime spree started. Pick your first target and start driving. I already got Kay on the line.
What up, though?
We sent you the location of the fleeces. Hit him in whatever order you want.
Y'all drive like the bad motherfuckers I know you are. You're gonna be in the next bank before they even know you out the last one. But look out. They marked the bill so we won't be spending that cash. Let the client deal with laundering that bullshit.
Any signal jammers you got on them banks will delay the alarm making the call to 5-0. That'll keep them writing driving citations while you out there making bank. Literally. When you get to the bank, head right to the vault. It's always in the back, and that's where all the racks is at.
Stay on the call. We want to sit courtside, baby. Like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand the dock for long. Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
You at the next one? Back of the building is where it's always at.
What you want?
All right, the police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass.
Thank you.
You there? Fill them bags and bounce. Tick tock, motherfuckers, tick tock.
Fucker.
Just a couple more to go, dog.
Sounds like they got the whole precinct out on your ass. Y'all stay collected.
How is this one's alarm already going off?
At the next one, back of the building is where it's always at.
Ah, fuck off, you spotted me.
Just one more bank and we can wrap this shit up, y'all.
Buddy, shoot this asshole! Yo, you gonna let them cops think they catching you?
When you pull up, head right to the back. There gonna be bands inside the vault.
You're dead!
Done, y'all. We did good.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. Just a fucking shame we can't spend nothing.
What the?
You know they mark. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet. Me and my girl, shit, we would have had a good ass time.
I got some. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay, once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we gonna cut this call dead. Don't you be calling us for a while, all right? And make sure you don't roll up on my man with any heat on you. That'll kill the mood and this whole deal in a hot motherfucking second.
Aight, you gotta head to the drop with the cash. Sounds like 5-0 gonna do every motherfucking thing to stop you, though.
Eyes open. We got this. Almost done. Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe. You gonna tell us about that dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleesa?
Get this. He caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass. Hey, babe, you hear that?
What? I don't hear nothing.
That's what I'm saying. I think we lost the police.
Bless up, fools. It's time to cash out.
Motherfucker hit a stack of banks and gets away with it? You're really something else, motherfucker. And by you, I mean we. All we gotta do now is meet the client and give him these mark, motherfucker. Look, the client gonna be there, but don't expect no thank you or nothing. Just smile and swap the...
Motherfucker gets a bag of cash and we get an envelope. Fuck off.